Hello friends, welcome to Gate Gyan. Today we are going to discuss network theory question number 7. In this question, what we are given is, we are given a time varying resistor R of t, whose value is depending on the time t. T capital T is 3 R naught C, where R naught is 1 ohm and C is 1 farad. We are asked what will be the value of I of t at t equals to t by 2, capital T by 2. The switch is being closed at t equals to 0, and the initial current, that is I of 0 at t equals to 0, is given in the question as 1 ampere. This question is very important, and this question is important because in normal questions what happens is the resistor is not time varying, so we can simply use Laplace transform and find out the values. But here the resistor value is depending on the time, so we cannot use Laplace. What we can do is we can write it as simple KVL can be applied, minus of Vs plus current I of t into R of t plus current through voltage across the capacitor is 1 divided by C, integration of I of t dt is 0. This is simply a KVL equation in this loop. Okay, now put the values. So it is V of S is 1 minus 1 plus I of t into R of t plus C is 1. So it is integration of I t into dt is 0. Differentiate it with respect to t, differentiating with respect to time t. What you will get, it is 0 plus, these both are time variant, so it is d by dt of u and v two functions. So it can be written as first function as it is I of t into d by dt of R of t plus second function as it is into d by dt of I of t plus integration and differentiation will get cancelled out, and it will be I of t is equals to 0. Now what we need to do is we will simply put the values of R and we will find out that it is I of t into differentiation of R of t with respect to t is differentiating with respect to t. So R naught with respect to differentiation will be 0 minus R naught divided by t plus value of R is R naught into 1 minus t divided by t into d by dt of I of t plus I of t is equals to 0. Now what can be done? Value of R naught and value of t value is, t is as given 3 into R naught into C, so it is simply 3. So put these values, R naught is 1, and you will find out as I of t into multiplication is 0 minus R naught is 1 divided by 3 is 1 by 3 plus R naught is 1, so it is 1 minus t divided by 3 di divided by d of t plus I of t is 0. Simplifying it, what we will get, I of t can be taken common, so it is I of t, it is 1 and minus 1 by 3, so it will be 2 by 3 plus 3 minus t divided by 3 d I of t divided by dt is equals to 0. To solve it, it can be written as d I of t divided by dt di of t divided by dt is equals to minus 2 I of t divided by 3 minus t. Okay, now solve it. These are all simple calculations, you can do it. I'll write as di of t divided by I of t. This I of t is bringing over here, and this I am taking at that side, so it will be dt. after taking minus common, it can be simply written as di divided by I, I of t and I of t is 2 divided by t minus of 3 dt. Now taking integration on both of the sides, this can be written as ln of I of t, as this can be written as 2 1 upon x dx is ln of x. So 2 ln of t minus 3 plus integration constant I am writing as ln of c. After solving it, you will find that I of t is, this 2 can be taken as t minus 3 square. So it will be c into t minus 3 whole square. Condition, one condition is given that at t equals to 0, I of 0, it is 1. Put this value over here. Sorry, at t equals to 0, I of 0 is 1. After putting this value, you will find 1 is equals to c into t equals to 0, 0 minus 3 whole square. So you find out that it is 3 square 9, 1 by 9. C value you can find out as c is 1 by 9. Use this c value. You can write I of t is c is 1 by 9 into t minus 3 whole square. We have to find out at t equals to, question we have been asked that at t equals to capital T by 2, which is t equals to 3 by 2 or 1.5, you can find I of t can be find out as I of t will be 1 by 9 into 1.5 minus 3 whole square, and after calculation you will find out as it is minus 1.5 into minus 1.5, so plus 1.5 into 1.5. So you find out it as 1 divided by 4 and it is 0.25. Thank you, friends.